Those lights over there.
Yeah. What's that?
Tel Aviv. On a clear day, you can see the buildings, and you even see the Mediterranean Sea sometimes. Even if I could, I wouldn't go. I would see other people in our land living as if the catastrophe in 1948 didn't happen, as if the Nakba is just a story. Because there aren't other people's land.
How old are you?
26.
What's your perspective on the future?
I don't really have one, but it's not too bright. I don't expect a positive change.